Hi guys, today I'm going to be opening My Little Pony bags. So yeah, let's get started. First we're going to do this one. Let's see what we have. We have a unicorn. See it, everyone? See it, everyone? Okay, that's our first one. Next, we're going to do this one. Number two. We have, this is a duplicate. See, we have duplicates. I'll maybe sell one. I hate duplicates. What's her name anyway? Her name is Kamina.
Cinnamon Breeze.
Her name's Cinnamon Breeze. Okay, what do we have? We have a new one. We have this one, everyone. This one. That is her. No, like, we're gonna do it by one by one. So, like, one, two, three. Next. We have this beautiful one. This
ribbon wishes.
Ribbon wishes we have. She has purple hair and a blue tail. Isn't that so cool?
My new favorite, I think.
You don't see something like this. Next, we have this cutie little one. Name of the one?
Sunny Rays.
Sunny Rays. Next, we have this cutie. This is her name.
Sapphire Shores.
Sapphire Shores. Two different colors in her hair. Her name is this, everyone. If you can't read me, we'll say it for you.
Move your finger. Blumet.
We got Blumet. So if you can't read, that was her name. Next we have Trixie. Mommy, I know this one. Look it. I know that one. This one's my favorite because you see that I have blue, everyone, because blue is my favorite color because I have blue, so yes. We're just going to give you a quick, you can look at all these and you can tell me which one is your favorite. This one is my favorite right here.